Okay, so I've started working on my face here, and honestly, I'm kind of having a hard time with him. You always feel like you're having a hard time at first anyway, but, you know, we're so critical of our own work. So, this is what I'll show you what I've got going here. I cut off his upper lip, so I had to make him look like he's yelling. He's a yelling kind of Indian. Aye! And he looks pretty good. I think he's got that native nose going on. And I think he's going to work out fine. So you can see where he's come along. Still doesn't look like this guy, but you know, they never do. They never really do. But he's going to have a cool headdress. I'm going to make him have some neat feathers and bring his neck down in the front and give him some braids, I think. I think he'll turn out pretty good. So there you go. Hope you're enjoying this.